company has been a pioneer in precision forging. We have been supplying to all the automotive companies, namely the commercial vehicles, the passenger car, and the agri business. We are certified for TS16949, ISO 14001, and OSAS. We have also got TPM Excellence Award.
Automotive industry is very competitive, and our customers expect component manufacturers like us also match their frequency of new product introduction.
Once we remove the manufacturing constraint, a designer is much more independent to make the design which will be more conducive to actual product performance. Having said so, we require certain amount of skills, and that software like Solid Edge can actually help us to build such a free form of chaos.
The Solid Edge has got a very high level of standardization, and it also helps us to have a good interface with the other software that we are using, like NX. So based on this experience, we finalized Solid Edge as our main tool for simulation.
Solid Edge is actually like a plug and play software. It doesn't take much of a time to actually start giving outputs.
Synchronous technology was very easy for me and my teammates to learn. With the help of some tutorials provided on the Siemens website, it took us only 2 or 3 days to get a grasp on the software.
Previously, we used to work on AutoCAD with 2D drawings. If we have to build 3D objects from a 2D sketch, then it will take a lot of time. Solid Edge has a tool, Create 3D, which allows the conversion of 2D sketches into 3D objects. We are able to reduce our output time by 50%, and it was more cost effective too.
Solid is very helpful in working with imported or data, nodal data, or you know, parasolid like parasolid, IGS, step. Once you bring the model, if you want to heal it, you can heal it. If you want to have patches, delete patches, do some modifications. So reusability of the imported or an alien geometry is very, very good in this software.
The live section command is very useful for us during editing. Face relation feature also comes in handy. We can sketch in different planes and then develop a relationship between them. We are able to create multi-profile sketches at one go only and then directly use them to make 3D objects.
Since our designs are such that it need to be converted into a CAM for making the necessary dies and the inspection gauging, so I think Solid Edge has helped us in integrating between the product design to the tool design.
I would definitely recommend this software to my fellow designers who work on single type of design, but they have to do a lot of design changes, alterations.
We'll definitely advise other companies to actually use Solid Edge, because we have seen how productive it is, how user-friendly it is. It's definitely an upgradation from a 2D to a 3D environment and, you know, communication front.
Now this interaction of ideas and pooling of the expertise between the design engineers helps in ultimate reduction in the lead time of new product development, and this gives us a competitive edge.
If any other of our partners or our peers in the similar group would come for evaluation of any software, I think we would always recommend Solid Edge to be the right choice for them.